kindergarten level. We also teach hygiene of physical, usually. That's important. Now must include hygiene of emotion from kindergarten level up to university level. Otherwise, now we notice that there are, you see, many our problem which we are facing is essentially our own creation. Besides nature disaster, otherwise we see many problems our own creation. Why? Basically, as I mentioned earlier, we are more compassionate nature, and everyone want happy life. Why then? You see, human being create a lot of problem because of our education. I feel existing education not adequate. Existing education very much oriented about material value. So young age children, say 5, 6, 7 year old children, they don't care about nationality, about religious faith. So long, play together, smiling together, same. Once we join school, then the school teaching, not much sort of teach how importance of our emotion, inner peace, just material value. Then related with differences. Now, see, on the basis of nationality and religious faith, or these things, then creates problem. That creates, you see, strong sort of attitude, we and they. That is also a problem.